I'm Shrimpchu. Welcome back to Stories Untold, the wonderful horror text adventure game that I shut the fuck up and we both just get immersed. This time we're going for story number two, the lab conduct.
This is subject 12-19-86-23, new session entry. We have myself, Dr. Alexander, leading, assisted by Dr. Williams, and in the lab itself, our volunteer, Mr. Asian.
We have artifact 23 in the chamber, recovered from crash site B.
At the moment it appears inert, showing no signs of activity. Mr. Asian, instructions for each stage will come through to your terminal, and we need you to follow them exactly. Now, some of this may be unfamiliar, so always reference the manual on your terminal for guides on calibration and procedure. Once you've calibrated equipment to match our brief, the green light will flash, allowing you to trigger the experiment. One last thing. Ensure that any equipment non-essential to the current experiment is switched off. You cannot proceed until your calibration matches ours. When you're ready, let's bring this back.
Okay, good work. The x-ray is coming through now. There's no visible damage to the surrounding organic material, and no signs of activity either. All output is flatlined. Okay, let's begin. Reaction from first stage. Let's try high frequency. Okay, we have a reaction of some sort here, a weak signal. Let's keep going. Increase again. Stable, there's no activity registering in the core. It's possibly damaged. Let's push further. Of a response. Updating the experiment now. Fluctuations in activity should increase. It is a risk of damage. What about a volunteer? Okay, we're going to push further. I'm running out of time. Let's switch around. Seeing good activity on this side, seeing definite spikes in movement. I know this might seem uncomfortable or dangerous, but you need to trust us and keep going. activity registry. We did it. Can you hear us? You've made excellent progress. You're doing great. Now we need you to stay calm and try to relax as we go through these next steps. We're going to attempt to alleviate some of this discomfort. station. Please continue. Very few of our test subjects ever make it this far. You should be proud of yourself.
Stop what you're doing, please!
that? We haven't seen that before. What is it doing?
It's using the tool we recovered from the crash site. It's in our systems. It's sending something across the network. It's broadcasting.
Mr. Ishin, please. We deeply regret what we have put you through, but please understand it was for the greater good. We had to know more. Rebelling now could be catastrophic. You don't know what this might do to you in the long run.
They're all free. They're converging. It's over.
Feel free to like and subscribe, and check back next time for more stories Untold. There's a whole two more to go. Yee!